assessment of the second preseason game? It seems like you were real aggressive out there. DeJounte set the tone, set the pace.
I think overall positive. The only unfortunate event that Lonnie got hurt, and we hope that he's okay. But we'll find out more tomorrow. Team-wise, I think the team played with good energy, good competitiveness. Just trying to get better as we go forward in our preseason, and just overall good effort. I think guys are working. Guys are trying to do their best out there. There's a lot of freedom. So I think we're moving pretty well. We're attacking pretty well. We're defending pretty well for being at this point. And we're going to try to figure out what are the best lineups, what are the best combinations of players so we can establish something from the get-go.
You turned in two pretty good defensive performances in a row.
Right.
Do you feel like you're ahead of the curve there considering all the defensive guys you lost in the offseason?
Well, we'll see. We'll see, right? First couple games, at home, preseason games, are not that meaningful. But we'll see. We go on the road and we can keep up this intensity, this discipline, this edge, this competitiveness. And then, when the lights go on, that's when it really counts. And when we really, we'll see if we are really ahead of the curve or not so much. So, the attitude, it's the right one. The competitiveness is the right one. And we're in the right track. Now we just got to continue.
DeJounte amazed you with his rebounding. Obviously, that's a real skill. He had 10 at the half. He finished with 11. He had 10 rebounds.
Nine. I think it was nine at the half.
Nine, okay.
That's all right. But who's counting? No, he is definitely a guy that attacks the glass on both ends, goes to get those boards. And he's got length to do it. And then he pushes right after it, right? So he does a good job, and he can help us on the board, be a better defensive rebounding team, and he can sneak in sometimes as well on offense. So he's playing aggressively. He's being very determined on his actions on both ends. So he's just got to keep it up.